Now you're just going to fire it up. Put your hands in there.